What does toilet paper, a mask, a razor blade, a plastic bag, a twist tie, and mushroom grain spawn give you? Well, in my hydroponics class, we're actually starting mushroom growing kits as a DIY project. So if you want, you can follow along and see how these mushrooms grow.